friends, welcome back to Pink's Kitchen. Today, let's check out how to make carrot juice. Carrot is a very healthy vegetable that has a lot of nutritious value. This carrot juice is highly recommended for the summer season to break the heat. Very easy to make, so let's quickly check out the ingredients and get started. To a juicer jar, grate and add 2 carrots. You can either grate it or cut it into small pieces. To this, add 3 tablespoons of sugar. You can substitute sugar with a healthy substitute honey. Then add 3 mint leaves. And juice of 1 lemon. Finally, add 1.5 cups of water and blend it well. Now it's nicely done. To a bowl, place a strainer and strain the juice. You don't want any pulp of the carrot. Now transfer the juice to a long juice jar. You can decorate the juice jar by placing a lemon slice and floating few mint leaves. Definitely a very healthy juice. You can easily make your kids go with carrots. Very refreshing for the summer. So do try this at your home and write back to me your feedback. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends. If you wish to check out our recipes in Tamil, do visit our Pink's Kitchen Tamil channel. Do subscribe to our Pink's Kitchen channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates. Happy cooking and thanks for watching this video.